How do we, as a community, as a point of view, how do we gain legitimacy? This is a really important question. I mean, if you look around yourself tonight, you don't see the uneducated, the unhealthy, the demented, or the deluded. And yet this is the stereotype of our subculture. Instead, what you see are well-dressed, creative people holding down positions in society, the parents of children, the heads of departments, the authors of books, the painters of paintings. You may not have noticed, but in this society, they're not handing out rights. Ask black people. Ask members of any sexual minority. They don't hand out rights in this society. And we, meaning we psychedelic people, by and large, this isn't always true, but by and large, we tend to be white and middle class. A translation of those two terms into gutless would not be inappropriate. We have the most to lose. And so we're not given to hurling ourselves into the breach or building barricades in the street to hurl our bodies against the machine. Nevertheless, if you don't claim your political birthright, it will never be given to you. And black people and gay people and American Indians, Native Americans, all of these people have learned that you don't go on bended knee to petition the official culture for your rights. You have to take them. And people ask me, you know, how can you stand up and say the things you do? Why don't they take you away? They don't take me away because they're more chicken shit than you think. They're more off balance than you think. They're more uncertain of themselves than you think. The legitimacy of this point of view is established in their mind.